I don't know where I got that picture. I just thought it was cool with a hand with an eyeball. Reinforcement or pay for performance. So pay for performance is essential. Aubrey Daniels spoke about it. I know Manny has a lot of stuff in his work. Just simply people being paid for the work they do, not the time that they spend on the job. There's nothing that drives me more crazy. I can't stand the years that I worked certain places that I felt like I had to look at my watch. Have you ever had that situation where you're literally just freaking looking at your watch, waiting for the day to end? But there's nothing more inspiring when you're working because you want to, not because you have to, and you're so excited about what you're doing that the time flies. So again, it's my oxygen when people are working on pay for performance. And I love it when people get done, especially administrative stuff. They're doing billing. There's nothing more boring. But if they're effective, efficient, and they have pay for performance opportunities to do something that isn't very fun, and they get bonuses for catching errors that we create, that we embed in there to make it fun, that's what improves accuracy and performance. And then they go the frick home at 3 o'clock if they get done. I don't like seeing people sit around all day and just do time. It's about how effective you are, not about the time that you put in. I'd much rather see people being home with their families.